What's up, guys? Crazy VR here. Today I'm bringing you guys the class setup that I call the old zebra. I will explain the idea behind it being called the old zebra in a second, but yeah, let's get into it. So you can see old zebra because it looks the camera, the paint job looks like a zebra, and the paint job is called zebra. It's a paint job that I made with something I got from the black market. So yeah, it looks like a zebra, that's why I call it old zebra, but it's like, since it's not white, it's gray, so that's why, so anyway, I just threw a camo on here, black turn, just to make that old zebra paint job look out, or stick out a little bit more, but this is a variant of the CUDA I call the old zebra, that is the old zebra, so it has ELO sight, or ELO sight, or whatever you want to call it, quick draw, grip, and high caliber, or sorry, long barrel, not high caliber. I don't even think you can get high caliber for subs. No, you can't. And then it has a Semtex, Ghost, Fast Hands, Blast Suppressor. And then your specialist, as you can see in the bottom right corner, is gonna be a Scythe. And your streaks are gonna be UAV, Wraith, Wraps, or maybe replace the Wraps with the GI unit. And you can replace the UAV with a Lightning Strike or a Hellstorm if you'd like. And you can replace the Wraith with the Rolling Thunder, but I always use UAV, Wraith, Wraps. I know a lot of people who use the same setup, UAV, Wraith, Wraps, because they get points from the UAV assists. That gets them to their Wraith, then their Wraith gets them to their Wraps. So hopefully you guys try out this setup and tell me how you guys do. If you get gameplays with it, I would love to check it out. So tweet at me your gameplays if you get a gameplay with my class setup, and I definitely will leave a like. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, down in the description below. As always, guys, this has been Crazy VR. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. See ya.